man that asked Dave. And Ben McAdam had a very good point. He says, Dave, why should I even bother to build a personal brand? I've got a job. I'll probably always be employed in companies because they all need what I do. Why do I need to start thinking about building an entrepreneurial lifestyle? Very good question. Well, very simply, Ben, let's start with thinking about what nowadays is a personal brand. Your Facebook page, your LinkedIn profile, you walking out in your clothes and in your suit into a building, talking to any customers or clients, or even being within your own company, you have your own personal brand. Whether you like it or not, you are being seen by people as representing a certain industry, a certain job, or even a certain product. Might even be a service. So if you're going to do that, you might as well start thinking about how you can best create an aura around that. The aura of your brand is for protection as well as for advertising and marketing. It's not like the good old days where you'd go and work for a factory or for a company, you'd stay 25 years and get given a gold watch when you finally leave. Nowadays, most people stay in a job between 2 and 3 years. And even during the time that you're in that job, you have to be thinking about how you'll be able to get to the next one. Now, this is very simple. As you're building up your profile and building up your job, people are coming behind you who want your same job, and people above you are moving on, leaving you huge gaps in your own company and other companies and other parts of the industry that you can jump into. So how are people going to know about you? How are they going to find out that you should be the go-to person and give you lots of money and lots of opportunities? Simple, build up your personal brand. This show is designed to help you get your mind working about running your own business inside somebody else's business. Doesn't mean you're hijacking their company, but it's a real way that you've got to exist in the current economic climate and in the community and in the business world nowadays. You have to think about yourself as being bankable and being marketable. Think about the sports world. In any sport, whether you choose football, Manchester United, Real Madrid, or any other team, the key players in any of those teams who everyone identifies with and loves and buys the shirts with the names on the back and posters and goes to see play, they can be bought and sold at any given time, and the only thing that's going to allow them to suddenly pop up and be successful somewhere else and still be worth even more money is how they've built up their personal brand while they've been doing their job. If you're in a company that isn't as visual or is seen by everybody as a big sporting event or even a film star, a pop star, a movie star, you need to be thinking about your own PR and your own personal brand. So anyway, Ben, that's my short answer. It took a long time to get there, but I hope it helps. This show is made to help you to build up a personal brand, and if you've got no idea how to do it, we'll help you turbocharge straight away on Turbocharge Your Brand TV.